you think makes you unlimited? Is it one of these words that you see behind me, or is it something else? Unlimited is being infinite, boundless, and having no limits. All these words that you see mean something to each one of us, but what does it mean to you? Is it something that makes you happy, or is it something you just enjoy doing for other people? What is your word, and why do you think it makes you unlimited? Courage is the ability to comfort pain, fear, humiliation, or any other situation that a person would naturally stay away from. You stand up for what you believe in, no matter the consequences. You continue to take risky steps to show others you have the strength to face whatever comes your way because you are courageous. Pursuit is the effort you make to follow the path that you've chosen, whether that means a path with a determined end, an unknown end, or an end with 101 detours. You give it everything you've got even when you hit those rocks in the path. So what if you stumble? So what if you fall flat on your face? You catch yourself and stand back up taller than ever. Why? Because you know that when you reach the top of that mountain you've been killing yourself to climb, you'll have the most breathtaking and rewarding view in the world.
Motivation is the inner drive that pushes us beyond our limits to attain our goals. Regardless of your particular form of motivation, each of us are driven by it and fueled by a passion to succeed. Passion that burns inside of you. A fire with unimaginable power, capable of overcoming any obstacle you may face. This isn't to say your goals will always fall into place with ease and without effort. You have to put in the work. Mario Andretti once said, desire is the key to motivation, which begs the question, how bad do you want it? Campers, stay motivated.
What is happiness? It's not about the money, and it's not about where you come from. Sometimes in life, things can be thrown at you that want to tear and break away your happiness. But it is our job to not let that happen. For some, happiness can be difficult to obtain. But for those who are able to do so, they can take that happiness, spread it, and brighten the world around them. A simple trigger of happiness is a smile. A smile is so contagious and can spread like a wildfire. So campers, always remember to choose happiness and follow it with a smile. Love is not just a powerful word. It also has a powerful meaning that comes with it. If not used properly, it can destroy something that was once so beautiful. However, if used correctly, it can cure the hearts of those once hurt by this word. It's about caring for people unconditionally and being there for them when they feel like they have no one else. People who have this have a desire to put others first and see your flaws and your perfections all in one. These are the people you need to hold on to. Never let them go no matter how hard life gets. And for those of you who have this, keep showing your love and compassion because you never know when people will need it the most.
If you don't know what makes you unlimited yet, that is okay, you have plenty of time. If you do know what makes you unlimited after understanding the meanings more, did your mind alter? Did you think more than one of these words could have described you? Many of these words can describe you, but it's how you put them into play in your everyday life that determines whether you're unlimited or not. No one or nothing or anything can keep you from what you want with your future except yourself. Do not let yourself stand in front of what you are capable of doing. Because after all, you choose what makes your future unlimited.